Hello everyone, this is good old boy 2008, and today I'm going to show you my favorite sites for listening to music. Of course, YouTube is number one, of course, if you want to see a video with it. But if your connection maybe isn't as fast or something, there is alternatives. Like, there's a site called myplaylist.com. I'll go to it here. And comes up project playlist. Hit that. And you just type in something over here. We'll go to Kanye West. We'll see what it says. And here it goes. It brung up all of Kanye West songs that it has on there. The thing with this site is that the songs are on here multiple times. It's as many times as someone has imported them to this website. But it does have a lot of different music on here, and a lot of variety. But probably my favorite website to listen to music would be Dizzler.com. D-I-Z-Z-L-E-R, Dizzler.com. Just type that in, and free music and video with MySpace music player. Here it is, and you see it here. I'll scroll down. All kinds of music and videos to see and hear. And we'll type in, how about Kanye West again? You see, it comes up Kanye West. I'll click it. Just bring up all of his videos. I mean, his music, that is. It does have videos on here of Kanye West if you hit video instead of music. I'll play my favorite song of his that's out right now, called Heartless. Yeah, this is your player right here. You have volume control and pause and stop and next song. This site has a lot of good music on here and also has a lot of variety. I highly recommend this site as well. And there we go. There's the music. And you hear that music coming through my Altec Lansing speakers. Those are only $26 and they sound great, I must say. We have the subwoofer underneath the desk and these two desktop speakers up here. And, I just love this computer speaker set. Well, anyway, thank you for watching this video, and please tune in for future videos of mine.